said and done. We worship. We cry out loud. We lay prostrate. Worship is extreme obedience.
Yeah, worship. Sunday school.
Still wants a yes. Some of us have called a long time ago, and yet we're doing what we want to do. We're picking and choosing our yes. But God is saying, all of them is yes. Those who are serious, those who want to say yes to God, just lift your hands right now and just begin to tell the Lord, yes.
Yes, Lord.
Be careful. Because yes might cost you everything. Say yes, God, I'm going to seek my way for your way, God. Yes, God, if everything I don't want to do, I'll do it. God is speaking to somebody. He said, if I told you what I really need, would you still say yes?
Wow.
Ask the person next to you, would you still say yes?
Would your heart and
see my face. He says, see my face. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice. Hear my voice. Hear my voice. The day you hear my voice, I'm not your heart. I'm calling you.